Hey y'all, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Simone. And before we get into this video, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe so you can join the family because yes, we are growing. So today is Saturday. Happy Saturday, everyone. Yeah, today is Saturday. It's currently 12:37. I really don't know what all I'm doing today. I know one thing for sure. I did want to do kind of like a hygiene shop with me, not to get a lot of products, but just to restock on some of the things that I've ran out of. I haven't went back to the store to get anything because I wanted to do a video of, you know, kind of a shop with me. So yeah, I'm going to do that. I need to go to a couple of places. One, of course, Target, you already know. I also want to go to either TJ Maxx or Marshall's, because when I go there, they have like the best body scrubs and not just the Tree Hut ones, like different ones. I wanted to go somewhere else, but I can't remember. So yeah, that's one thing I definitely wanted to do. So I'm going to include it in this vlog. I want to go get something to eat too, but I'm not really sure where. I just feel like going out to eat. And that's rare because if I'm going out to eat, it's because somebody else asked me. I never want to just go out to eat. I don't know why, but yeah, I kind of want to go sit down and get some food. I haven't ate anything yet either, so that could be why. And yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and just address this t-shirt situation. Number one, it's clean, so don't worry about that. I'm clean. I was trying to wear something different today and be cute and be girly and, you know, like really just feeling the spring vibes because it's spring now. And I don't know, I just ended up back in this t-shirt. I really did try. I was going back and forth looking for stuff and I was just like, yeah, we just gonna throw on a good old graphic t-shirt because it never fails. And I know this is the same one I had on in the last vlog, so yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and put that out there. Don't think I'm dirty. Yeah, I'm so glad the sun came out because I'm so glad the sun came. Oh.
And you sounded like Missy Elliott.
I'm so glad the sun came out because earlier today it was just really dark and gloomy and it was not really giving me get up and go anywhere type of energy. But the sun is coming out now, so I'm hoping that it stays like that. So yeah, I just wanted to say hey to y'all, open the vlog, and yeah, I'll probably see y'all when I get in the car. So yeah. Okay, so I am in the car now. It's actually a couple of hours later. It's 2:20. I was gonna go get something to eat, but when my mom got home, she came home with Chick-fil-A. So yeah, just for her, not for me though. I wish I was comfortable with going to get food by myself, but I'm not to that stage yet, so I guess I won't be going out to eat. But yeah, I'm gonna get ready to go. The first place I actually need to go has nothing to do with hygiene. I need to go to AutoZone because I need some new windshield wipers. There's a little rubber piece is like flopping up and down and it's not cute. So yeah, that's the first place I need to go. But then after that, I'm gonna go to Target and then Marshall's. So yeah. And I tried again to set up this car mount. Y'all not on the car mount, by the way. Y'all just on top of my dashboard, unsecured. So yeah, so I showed y'all, this is the car mount that I bought from Amazon. And you know, this part, it doesn't stick to my dashboard because it's not like a smooth surface. It sticks to my windshield, but I don't know how this is gonna work on my, like, the camera. I don't know, I probably have to try the setup, but I just don't feel like it'll work. So yeah, this is the car mat that I bought. So I was like, I was reading some reviews about how people were buying like extra pieces to help the suction cup stick on the dashboard. So I went and got these, and they weren't expensive. It was like $7.99, and it comes with three of these little discs. So basically what you do is this part right here, you stick it on the dashboard, and you know it's supposed to be really sticky, but it's not. So you stick this on the dashboard and you let that sit for a couple of hours, and then this is the part where you put the suction cup, the bottom part of the car mount, so it goes like this. I let it sit overnight because, you know, just to help the adhesive stick a little bit more to my dashboard, and it was looking promising. But then I tried to put my car mount on it, and it did not work. It popped right off. So annoying, because I don't want to drive and vlog. First of all, that's not smart. It's dangerous. So, oh, look at the bird. It's so pretty. Yeah, I don't want to drive and vlog because that's not smart. Like, you know, I'm not going to do that. So, I really don't know what to do about this. Like, I really don't want to say this is a waste of money, because I'm sure I can figure out a way to get it to work. But one day I was sitting out here for seriously an hour trying to get it to stick, and it would not do it. So, yeah. I'm just going to worry about that later. There are more important things to worry about than a freaking car mount. I'm going to go ahead and head to AutoZone first.
Thank you.
It's actually just a box dye. I think it was the, I think it was L'Oreal. I forgot. Yeah. Target now. I had a pretty successful trip, I would say. I got everything that I needed on my list, and actually I found stuff in there that I was gonna go to TJ Maxx for, but I found it in Target. But I'm gonna do a haul when I get home just to show y'all everything that I got. I'm just wiping my hands off because they feel disgusting. Making friends in there. Like, I don't know, I guess I just look really friendly today, but I feel like everywhere I go I talk to at least one person. Like, I make conversation with at least one person. I don't know if I just look approachable. I've been told that I look mean, but people still approach me, so I don't know how that works. But yeah, I kept meeting people. But yeah, I'm a little upset because I have to go back to, by the way, I don't know why I was saying AutoZone. It's actually O'Reilly's. But I have to go back to O'Reilly because I got the wrong size windshield wiper. I was supposed to get the side for the passenger. No, wait, not the passenger. The driver's, I don't know which one it was, but I got the short one. I was supposed to get the 26 inches and I got the 16 inches. So yeah, I gotta take that back. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do a haul when I get home.
It's called Miss Carrollton.
It's not Connor.
I said Connie.
It's Connie Rosso.
That's what I said.
Connie Rosso?
I said Connie Rosso.
Yeah, I forgot to vlog the food.
But it was good though. Hey y'all, so it is obviously the next day. Yeah, I didn't come back yesterday because I didn't finish getting everything I needed. I actually ended up getting some stuff from Walmart, but I didn't vlog that because it was a pickup order. I didn't go, y'all know, I hate Walmart. Well, if you don't know, you know. I hate Walmart. Stuff that I got yesterday and today, and it's not that much stuff, just like I said, a couple of things I need to restock on. I meant to vlog earlier today because me and my mom went to go get something to eat at this place called Connie Rosso. I think I'm saying it right. My brother always corrects me because he works there. But yeah, we went there. It was kind of like a last minute thing. Oh yeah, by the way, today is Easter Sunday, so happy Easter, happy Resurrection Day, because that's really what it's all about. The food there is actually pretty good. It's basically just like a pizza place, but they have different stuff too. So we had this spinach dip. Oh my god, it was so good. Mom shared a pizza, and yeah, that was pretty much it. We had a good time, got to see my brother, we got to hang out while he was at work. And the location that we went to is in downtown Carrollton. It's really cute down there. I'm really upset because I didn't get to vlog that area, but it's really cute. So I mean, it's actually just a nice area just to, you know, walk around, because they have different shops over there, different restaurants. You know, it's just very, like, it kind of reminds me of Bishop Arts District, kind of, not the exact same, but kind of reminds me of that, or maybe like Deep Ellum. If you're from Dallas, then you know. But yeah, so we just went down there and, you know, just had some food. Oh, and I got this drink. It's called a frozen rosé. So good. Literally tastes like juice. And I don't really drink like that because I hate the taste. I don't really drink like that because I hate the taste of alcohol. But literally, I still have some left, but it's pretty much melted. I brought some home. So good. Like, definitely try it. I'm just really upset because I didn't get to record, but it was just really cute. You know, I don't know how many times I'm gonna say that, but yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all everything that I got. So I'll start with this. So the first thing that I got is this. It's by Up and Up, the, you know, Target, their brand. Soft laundry detergent. And it's comparable to, dang, y'all can't even see that. Okay, there we go. I bought this before, but I think it was actually the Walmart brand, not the Target brand. But I like to use this like on my bras and underwear. You know, it's just a really gentle detergent. It doesn't have a lot of perfumes and dyes and, you know, all the stuff that we use in our detergent. And then especially for someone who has eczema, me, just, I mean, it's, you know, it still cleans my clothes, but it's not leaving all that stuff behind to like irritate my skin, especially in the summertime. I don't know what it is about the summer, but my eczema, it starts getting really bad. So the next thing that I found is this Dr.Teals Shea Sugar Scrub. It's black elderberry and it has essential oils. There's shea butter, orange oil, and avocado oil. It is parabens and I don't know what that word is, free. So this is what it looks like. I didn't even know that Dr.Teals had body scrubs. So I didn't even know that Dr.Teals had body scrubs until I found this. And they had some different ones, but I really didn't like those. I think they had an orange one, they had a rose, and there was one that was like hemp and cannabis oil or something like that. I'm probably wrong, but it smells so good. Like, oh my god, it smells so good. And I usually don't go for like fruity scents. I'm more of like a warm vanilla, chocolate, caramel type person, like the scents that I like. This reminds me of like a perfume kinda. I'm sorry, there's a plane passing over. Just reel my video. You know, it's summertime, legs and feet about to be out, so we wanna make sure we are nice and exfoliated. Well, I love scrubs and just anything to exfoliate my body and just, you know, make my skin feel new. So yeah, definitely had to pick up some of this. I didn't end up going to TJ Maxx just because I found this at Target, so they just eliminated one more stop I had to make. So yeah, I got this. And it's a little ghetto because I opened it this morning so I can take a shower because, you know, have to be clean for the day. So this is just a regular gentle exfoliating soap. Just the bar Dove soap. So yeah, this one, and this one just, you know, smells like soap. It just smells really clean. Next thing I got was this Smart Mouth. This is a mouthwash. So I've been hearing a lot of good things about this brand. This is actually the clinical strength. It's supposed to be 24-hour bad breath prevention. And it's a prescription strength formula. So I want to say this was like, I don't know where my receipt is, but I don't think this was expensive. But like I said, I've heard really good things about it. So I'm really excited to use this and see how it works. But yeah, if you've used this, let me know how y'all feel about it. Next thing I got was just some Johnson's baby oil, but like in the gel form. And this is just the aloe and vitamin E. I like to use this just because I like to use oils on my body. For me, again, I have eczema, so oils work really, really good. If I use a lotion, I'll mix some kind of oil with it. So if I'm not using this, then I'm using like regular baby oil, you know, the one that's like really messy. So I do have some of that, but I'm kind of running low, so I decided to get some of this. If I'm not using this, I also use shea butter because I just like to make sure my skin is moisturized. And then also, because it is getting hotter outside, I don't like to use shea butter because it's, if you use shea butter, you know, it's really thick and yes, it works good, but it's just really thick. So this is just a lot less messy and a lot less greasy. So yeah, I picked up. I got was just these Up and Up Sensitive Skin Baby Wipes. And I only got one pack because I still have some more that's under the counter. It's like a 3-pack. So yeah. Why does my camera keep doing that? So yeah, I just decided to pick up a single one just because, you know, you can never have too many wipes. And I love using wipes, you know, when I go to the bathroom. This is your best friend. So yeah, I picked up some of these. It's this Thayer's Witch Hazel, and this is in the lemongrass. I think when I first started getting this, it didn't say lemongrass, it just said lemon, unless I just was not paying attention. I don't know. And I don't know why this bottle looks like that. I thought it was open, but it just, I don't know, it looks like. This is a really good witch hazel, and you can use this for a lot of stuff. Of course, I use this to tone my face after I wash it, but I also use this under my arms, like after I got the shower and I just, you know, wax on my arms. And when I do like my Brazilian waxes, I also use this for my bikini area. I believe witch hazel is almost kind of like an antibacterial, or not antibacterial, but It helps to fight against bacteria, and it's also made with lemon, so this like a natural skin brightener if you didn't know. It also has 2% salicylic acid, which is, you know, good for acne, but just really good for skin, for underarms. If you have dark underarms, it's really good for that, and then also like your bikini area. And then one thing I picked up from another YouTuber, her name is McKenna Walker, was using witch hazel, you know, for the booty. And just like, you know, throughout the day, just to freshen up, just take a, you can use like a baby wipe, or if you have the cotton rounds, which I did get. So yeah, that was another thing. I actually got these from Walmart, but just throughout the day, just to freshen yourself up. If you want to just take some witch hazel and just put it on the cotton round, and then, you know, just swipe up the booty cheeks and then throw it away. And it just, it's not for like odor or anything. It just makes me feel so clean. So if you have not tried that, definitely try that. But yeah, witch hazel is used for a lot. There's a lot of different benefits with witch hazel, so yeah. And you don't have to get this brand, there's a lot of different witch hazel brands out there, but this is just the one that works for me and the one that I go to all the time. Excuse me. So yeah, just some q-tips. Of course, you know, q-tips are q-tips, they're just self-explanatory. And this is the Up and Up brand, and I believe these are like $1.99, and it comes with 500, so I think that's a pretty good deal. You're just some regular q-tips. So the last thing I got from Target was these Steripods, and these are for your toothbrush, just because, you know, your toothbrush is in the bathroom and you want to keep it as clean as possible, because, you know, this is going to your mouth every day. Well, not this, the toothbrush. Now I'm going to move to Amazon, because I ordered some stuff that came in a couple of days ago, so it's just two things. So the first thing I got was this lotion. This is by OGX, and it's the Smoothing Coconut Coffee Body Cream. Oh my god, if you have not tried this, if you like these type of scents, so yeah, this is what it looks like. This lotion smells so freaking good, and it's really thick. Notice that after I use it, it leaves like a nice shine on my body. So yeah, I love this lotion. It just smells so good. Oh my god, it smells like just sweet coffee, but not like, I don't know, you just have to smell it. It just smells like sweet coffee and coconut, and it just smells so good. At my Target, they don't have these in the store, but you can order it from like target.com, but you can also order it on Amazon, and I believe it's maybe like a dollar or two cheaper on Amazon. Yeah, this I got. I don't know why they don't sell this in the store. Like, they sell the body wash, which I do have in the bathroom. Next thing I ordered was this all natural liquid chlorophyll. So if you don't know, chlorophyll is a natural deodorizer for the inside of your body. It does a lot of things aside from that. It combats fatigue, boosts your energy, detox your body from the inside, clears your skin, and helps to avoid bad odors, because it's a natural, you know, deodorant for your insides. They do have capsules available, but I just like the liquid. This honestly just tastes like straight grass, I'm not even gonna lie to you. And it's like a really dark green color, and I know that probably turns a lot of people off from even taking it, but honestly, the more you take it, you get used to it. Take this every morning, and I already have a bottle here that I've been taking. I think they may have just kind of changed the packaging a little bit. Well, not really. Yeah, so this is the same brand. This is by Earth to Humans, and if you want to order this, I want to say it was maybe, It was $16.02, but honestly, it lasts for a little over a month, because, you know, you take this every day. There were some really good reviews about, especially this brand, so that's why I reordered the same one, because this is just, you know, I haven't had any issues with this one. I've noticed a lot of good benefits. excuse me, I've noticed a lot of good benefits, and honestly does help with you know, boosting your energy. And also I noticed that my breath is not as bad in the morning. No, we all have morning breath, so don't try to act like you special. But I noticed that when I wake up in the morning, it's not just like screaming something is wrong inside of your body. So yeah, and then also hygiene is not just about taking care of the outside of your body, it's about the inside too. So definitely invest in some supplements, just take care of yourself. So yeah, and I think that was all I got from Amazon. This thing is just from Walmart. So the first thing I got from Walmart is just this Dove body wash, and this is the glowing mango and almond butters. And I'm sure a lot of people have seen this one before, but it smells so freaking good. Oh my god, it smells so good. It just smells like a fresh mango. So I like to use this after I go in with a bar soap of like a fresh summer scent. It's not too strong, but it just smells really sweet. I love it. So yeah, I picked this up. And then I already showed y'all, I got the, this is just the Equate brand, you know, when I use toner for my face. And that's pretty much all I use these for. Or when I'm like using the Witch Hazel under my arms or in my butt cheeks. So yeah, I got some cotton rounds. And I also got exfoliators. So this one is an exfoliating bath mitt. So you just put your hand in the, you know, in here and just exfoliate your body. And then this one is just like a exfoliant towel, you know, one of those long towels that you know, you can use for your back. You can use it all over, but I know a lot of people use them for their back. So yeah, I just got these two, and I told y'all I love to exfoliate my body because I need my skin to look good, not just in the summertime, but year round. So yeah, I picked up some exfoliating towels. Then the last thing from Walmart I picked up is this pumice stone, and this is by the brand Onyx Professionals. I thought I saw something. So this is by the brand Onyx Professional, and it's a two-sided grit. So I think one side is just the pumice, and then another side is just like a smoothing part. We definitely got to take care of our feet in case somebody want to, I'm just kidding. So yeah, this is the last thing that I picked up from Walmart. And then yeah, I think that's oh, so the last thing I wanted to show y'all, smelling good is definitely always part of my hygiene. I love to smell good. Just yeah, I love to smell good. I'm a woman. I'm supposed to smell good. So yeah, the last thing that I picked up was this KKW fragrance. I believe this is in collaboration with Jeff Leatham or Leatham. It's probably Leatham. I'm not really sure who that is, but yeah, it's a KKW fragrance, and this is the caramel orchid. So this is what the box looks like. The box is really pretty, really high quality, and it kind of feels like kind of like a faux leather, I guess you could say. When you open it, this is just what it looks like on the inside. So it's really cute. I don't know, I just love that. And it's kind of like a magnet. So it's so cute and little. It looks like kind of like a diffuser almost. It smells really good, honestly. I can smell the caramel. It kind of reminds me of like, kind of like a caramel apple almost. But the apple is not really, I don't know, it just smells really good and sweet. Y'all know I love sweet scents. Anything sweet, it's for me. And caramel is, you know, right up there. So yeah, it smells so good. The only thing I will say is, where are you going? The only thing I will say is it's not as strong as I would like it to be. Like the sillage is not as strong, but it definitely smells good. If you tried this fragrance before, definitely let me know how you like it. this lighting is really bothering me. Okay, so yeah, definitely it smells really, really good. Say try this, and I believe it was actually on sale. They're like a 40% off sale. So yeah, this is a really, you know, really affordable. But yeah, that is pretty much the end of this haul. I just wanted to show y'all, this is just, you know, some of the stuff that I use on a daily basis. But yeah, hygiene for me is definitely important, as it should be for anybody, and not even just for women, men and women. You should not be walking around here smelling like nobody's business. You have access to too many things that are affordable to take care of yourself. I know this vlog was not really that eventful, and I'm sorry, y'all. Next vlog, I will try to actually do something fun and exciting. That is pretty, huh? All right. I'm done now. End of this haul. Slat, this sun is really bothering me. So yeah, that's the end of this vlog slash haul. I was gonna say something and I forgot. So yeah, I will see y'all in the next video. I think I already said this, but make sure you like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Yeah.